Hello everyone.
EJ back here. Today was a little busy, so I'm recording this in the afternoon rather than in the morning when on my during my commute. So anyway, college, I was actually happy with college today. Not only did I fulfill my attendance for a subject, but I was actually able to solve questions in accounts. It's been a while since I was able to do that. Apart from that, got some projects coming up this week. Have to work on those along with my team. Have a big group going for my travel business. So we'll be going and meeting them and we'll talk to them. Hopefully they convert. And yeah, I'm going home right now. Oh wait, I see my grandmother's boots here. Oh yeah, my grandmother's here. I didn't know that this was a surprise. So this is my mom's mother, and she's one of my favorite people, though I wish I could give her a lot more time. The issue usually is that in the last few months I've become quite busy, and whenever she comes I can't really give her time. I don't feel good about it, but I wish I could help it. So it was gonna be very busy, came home late, quickly had lunch. Now waiting for some time, finishing some other work and getting some money in place for Bhavna, and we'll be headed to gym in some time. We'll try to meet a few very close and special friends of mine in the evening, and have to shave myself, and I'm going to try something really really crazy tomorrow. It's something that I should actually show to you on camera. I'll try to do that with a thumbnail at least. So just got the products needed for that. So mostly I have the guts to do it and I find the people to help me do it. It should be fun. I think it will be fun. So this has been day 3. I still have a little fear that this could get a little boring, but I try to keep it as hot as possible. So let me know in the comments if what sort of stuff should I be covering, since I plan on doing this daily. I need to have a little more foolproof or a little more sustainable idea how I want this to continue, and maybe along with the duration. So my current videos are all under 10 minutes, which I think is good enough, but I don't know, maybe I'll include more people in these or just make it a lot more authentic however possible. If my speech seems a little off right now, it's because I have some medicine in my mouth. I'm not going to give the details about that. I don't think anyone wants to know. And yeah, that's it for now. I'm trying to create something else also that's a lot more difficult than this daily audio logs. But it's that one little recluse I have that gives me the satisfaction of being on the internet. You'll soon find out that thing. I'll just reveal it on my birthday. I just need it to be big enough till then and keep it a secret till then. Apart from that, everything's going great. Have a little pressure of exams coming up, but I'll start studying for that soon. Tomorrow college is having an annual day, which I won't be attending because I've attended enough of college and nothing's really going to motivate me to be there. And I don't care about dance unless it's me dancing. And I don't see myself dancing anytime soon. So that's not okay. Oh yeah, I have a few dance videos on YouTube that I should take down. I should have said that. Anyway, good luck finding those. Please don't share it with the world. So I think that's it for now. Let me get back to work. I'll meet you soon once I have a talk with my friend, see how that goes. Oh, and by the way, around 3 months ago, I said this, that Facebook will have Facebook stories coming up where you show what's happening in your life in 10 to 15 second micro content, which can be seen by your friends and followers. And guess what? It came today. Finally. It makes a lot more sense. Like, if you look at it from a social media point of view, Facebook is the place where you probably have a lot more friends than Instagram or Snapchat. And not all of these might be as close to you as what Snapchat does. But having such a big following and people who are interested in your life makes this a lot more natural in terms of what you can do. And Facebook is having this trouble that people aren't posting enough original content. So it can be like a double jab that could just help Facebook be relevant again. Let's see how that goes. This is my two cents on it. So let's see how that goes. See you. So done with my gym right now, leaving from the gym. Excuse the loud noise around me. I'm trying to talk as loud as I can in public. So now I'm headed back from the gym. I'll have some protein shakes once I'm back. And I'll call a few friends now. I wish getting a Reliance Jio SIM would have made me a lot more social. At least that's what I thought. But it didn't. But at least let me try calling all of my older friends with whom I'm still in good terms with, and let's see how that goes. And yeah, I got a quick shave now. Take a bath. Haven't taken a bath since. Okay, never mind. You don't know the details. Okay, I'm in the middle of the road right now. Fucking shit, why is everyone driving in the wrong way? God damn it. And actually, I'm not talking to the phone for a few seconds. Let me get to a safer side. I crossed the road and had to get all the way back because of stupid drivers. No, I won't go into this side, fuck you. I might need to beep out a few things in this one. Anyway, yeah, let me keep talking so that I don't feel all stupid crossing the road alone. So, okay, gone, gone, gone. And I'm through. So, had a leg day today. So, I'm having the little weird walking style right now. But it's fun, I should. I don't know, going to the gym makes me feel so good. And not because I might get better, but just that everything's going as planned and the day is going as planned and scheduled. Like, that's a major, major OCD for me. If you were to look at my calendar and the amount of things that I mark on my calendar, it's overwhelming. But when I actually do that, it's so satisfying. Yeah. Anyway, I'll get back to you soon. Let me have a shower and some food. Get a little sugar spike and a protein spike now, and then we'll talk soon.